Bianca Belair here considers herself the EST of WWE, the strongest, fastest, toughest, and all-around best superstar the company has to offer.
And one of the most athletic superstars to ever come out of the Performance Center. You could say her EST moniker is cocky, but there is also a strong element of truth to it.
Absolutely. Belair certainly not lacking for confidence, especially as she can often back up her claims in the ring.
Yeah, what I want to look for in this match is, has success gone to Becky Lynch's head? Is she so consumed with adoration that perhaps her focus can wane a bit?
I'm very doubtful of that, Corey.
Into a powerbomb!
Oh, God, Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Look out!
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm! Bianca Belair is such a dominant and athletic superstar, considered the EST of WWE for many reasons, which I am...
Cutting her off there, smart strategy.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
We're gonna platter with a DDT.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. Things taking a turn for her now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Trying to capitalize. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Belair lands hard ringside. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Lynch is maintaining the advantage.
And Bianca Belair's cockiness has caught up with her already. The EST of WWE needs to figure out a solution fast.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Boom, what impact. Time to think when you have to worry about the referee counting you out of the match.
Five. Six.
Fans are restless. I'm restless.
I'm bored.
Turned around, hooking the leg.
Driven down. Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Cover! No, a kick out!
Still in it.
A striking blow. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge. The man might cause me to eat my words.
Well, it looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael, but can she capitalize?
Placing them into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Springboard. Lynch finds the mark.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Quick exchange of counters there.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Two.
Timely reversal on Lynch.
Three.
Oh, God, face first. Drops
the hammer
right on the lower back.
Four.
She's got an answer for that.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
DDT.
She has to mind the 10 count.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, backbreaker. That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Superstar is here.
Power slam. Good night.
Standing shooting star.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
He's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Big plans in mind for the EST.
To the skies.
Say goodnight. K.O.D. End of the line for Becky. Makes a cover. Victory.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Your winner, Bianca Belair.
Well, it's Bianca Belair, and she'll be walking away with the win tonight, guys.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.